But we will open a school. We will open a record pool. We will do things that we feel are going to have cultural impact.
I've always been interested in DJing, and I've been following the Beat Junkies for years, so it just seemed like a no-brainer that when they opened a school, I would join and just learn from the best.